a little bit of info on the Pyap. Just pause if you want to read that. All right, first whistle has gone to a board. I mean, not to a board, but to board the boat. A little shot from down here. Oh, not bad, just sit down here on the floor. Past the caravan park, not sure which one that is. A few people on the bank there waving.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, across the border from Victoria to New South Wales. As we head upstream, Carol has the kiosk up downstairs, which provides a purchase of tea, coffee, hot chocolate, beer, wine, champagne, soft drink. South Australia. First discovered in 1824 by Henry Moore.
Today on the steering pole of the pipe is the Murray River flag. This is known as the Upper Murray version. There's also a South Australian version
and the Lachlan Rivers.
Six of a meter, so we're following the channel pretty closely today.
to the Darling Downs homestead. Couldn't really get any good pictures with the GoPro because it was too far away. So now we've turned around, heading back to port. And just waiting for the back of the boat to drift around so we can tie her up.
Just take your time on there, won't you? There's no rush.
Oh, you want to push up the hill?
Thank you. Yeah, good.
Thank you both.
Thanks very
thank
much.
You. Thanks, ladies.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Right, so that was the Pyap cruise, a 1 hour cruise out of the Pioneer Settlement in Swan Hill. Good ride, gotta do it.
Very nice.
Right, time to head back to Echuca, to our cabin. So what do you reckon, Dad? Did you enjoy the day?
Yep, I did. I enjoyed the whole weekend.
It was a pretty good weekend, pretty tiring.
Hold on, but
what about you, Marianne?
Yeah, it was good.
Come back again?
Yep.
All right.